voltage, this might be one of the more controversial videos. Because I said over 2 years ago, if a video of mine got 2 likes, I would end up doing the farewell theme. I would do the final boss theme, strength on how bad or good they are. And as a man of his word, I'm doing this currently at 6 a.m. right before work. So let's get this done fast. The boss themes in Mr. Z games, like, sometimes are pretty good. Other times, they're terrible. Case in point, Gates to Infinity. Fourth place goes to Gates to Infinity, because this thing is trash. They're coming forward. Phoenix, go! This is also my Phoenix Master 1 middle video of the Pharaoh's ranked worst to best. However, this one is honestly a terrible one, I'd say. You fight alone, making it even worse. The music theme is terrible. The music in this particularly has a lot going down for it, unfortunately, compared to the other games. The other games, you've got bangers like Diago's Fight to the Finish, Dark Metal, Second Battle. You've got some banger songs. This is just, eh. No. I mean, I personally beat this boss quite a few times alone. And I'll be honest, it's actually pretty friggin' easy. Doesn't matter who it is. This boss ends you up pretty stupid and pretty easy to beat. If a Pikachu can 3-shot it after using some orbs and all its attack items, yeah, that's not as awesome. Because I used 3 all power orbs and promptly kicked its ass. So anyway, guys, this is round 1. This is 4th place. But we're in the 3rd place now. Now for one of the more controversial picks. Rayquaza, the final boss in Gates, in Red Rescue Team. He may seem like a big badass Pokemon, but I'm gonna be honest, he's not. if once again a Skitty can just bully the shit out of him and just put him to sleep and then just go bop 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 or double slap, makes you kind of weak, I'd say. My Skitty alone put him into the dirt. But honestly, like, on the theme, you're gonna hear the theme in a second. Like, it's a pretty good theme song for the battle. But it's just, it's outclassed by the other ones, unfortunately. As time went by, it went down a little bit. I'm being honest, some of these songs in these games have actually dropped quite a bit. Like, Escape to the Snow, that one's honestly going for top 10. Because I've been playing Super and Gates a lot recently. Those have climbed up a little bit. So anyway, now I'm going to get to the next one. Next battle theme. Did I just show all that? Seriously? I didn't post the video. Oh, whatever. Second place goes to Dialga's Fight to the Finish versus Primo Dialga. This battle, I'm gonna be honest, it's, well, once again, very stupid easy. You can combine Pikachu and Skitty together, and I've actually done this on channel, on a video of mine, and he attacked me once. My Skitty kept him asleep, Pikachu kept focus punching it, and two-shot his face with one double set for me as well. If a Pikachu could do 300 damage to your face, that's pretty embarrassing. He said, yeah. However, the fucking music, this song, my god, it is amazing. Yeah! Oh, that is not fair, Swordsman. My Pikachu didn't have access to Swordsman. He is dumb. This guy's gonna ruin him. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. 213 only? That's terrible. I can do better than that. Come on. Big boy. Oh yeah, that he does a lot of damage as well, FYI. He does massive damage. If you can do 78 in one hit, I'm gonna be honest, that's a lot of damage. But point proven. Boss is easy compared to the final one, which if I'm paying any attention, it's actually the complete reversal of the farewell list. Super takes number one in this one. It was dead last in the first one. Gates was number one in the last video. Red Rescue Team and Explosive Sky, I think they stayed the same, honestly. But I'm gonna get to the next video. And not let you see it. Let's continue. This final boss theme. And the final boss itself. I'm gonna be honest. It's one of the harder fights in the game by a good mile. This fight is not easy at all. Unless you're ranged characters. I mean, like, if you're ranged characters, you can fight pretty well. But not always guaranteed. Like me, I'm the person who fights with Pikachu usually, which because I'm pretty close range. Because Pikachu only has quick attack for range. So that means Pikachu has a pretty big troll against this thing if there's nothing really close by. For example, like, see those spaces? You can only go on those. If I got no farming moves, then I'm kind of screwed because I can't attack it then. I can just only faint with a jab attack. And I just can't damage it. Which me personally, which is like, I'm actually doing a sort of challenge on this game right now currently. Being the Mr. Lock. If I die once, with Blackout completely, I can't use our RCs at all, then I'm done. I must restart the game. It's not easy at all. Because I did it once, and things went bad the first try with Pikachu Squirtle. I ended up losing to, unsurprisingly, Jirachi, because, well, I couldn't do anything to it, and I could have killed it twice, but Scald has such shit accuracy that I missed it twice when I needed it to hit. Man, Scald sucks. But this fight also has many stages as well, where they blow your opponent away. Which, that part, I honestly like, because, like, that keeps me, like, if I'm a ranged character, like, say, for example, Charmander, with Flame Blast, that is my best friend, see? Four tiles away, Energy Ball, four tiles away. Those moves, Fire, Water, combined, like, those two, those are amazing typings to have. Water Pulse is four tiles away, Flame Burst is four tiles away. Currently, my team for the Mystery Lock is actually Cyndaquil Pikachu. Me being the Cyndaquil, because, like, well, I actually do the random rolls in the real for the starter and partner. I got Cyndaquil for my starter. The partner, I was lucky enough, got Pikachu. I'm gonna be surprised. Like, I've got Pikachu showing having these damn on the damn random rolls. Like, I think that's the default roll for them. I think, to my knowledge, it seems that that's the default roll. And Treecko, it's not hard to dodge that, honestly. Unless you, like, they don't really need to make them that dumb. Yeah, but look at your HP, you only have 57 right here. One swipe does good 40 HP. So you get two shot. But man, that boss theme and everything like that pushes the game up so much in this list to make it number one. First, Super Mr. Dungeon. Second, Explores the Sky, Time and Darkness. Third, Red Rescue Team. Last, Gates to Infinity. Pick up your boss theme game. Especially you, Gates. I'm looking at you. You're an embarrassment to Mystery Dungeon. On bosses. Fighting alone is one thing. You have no partner fighting with you. I don't agree with that. Now, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to tell you if you got any videos. See ya!